NIDDK is powered by its people. We're advancing research and health for all. I'm Dr. Griffin Rogers, Director of the National Institute of Diabetes and Digestive and Kidney Diseases at NIH. NIDDK supports research across America and its territories. We support the people who do research, participate in research, and are training to learn how to do research.
What excites me about medical research is that it's constantly in flux. I mean, there's always something changing, there's new fields being added, and the fact that there's so much variety that you can choose whether you want wet lab, clinical, I mean, the possibilities are endless.
One person cannot do research on their own. You need a team. I can't do my job without collaborators in other fields. You can't be an expert at everything.
And so it's refreshing to know that I do not have to pretend to be good at everything, and I will connect with another scientist who does have that expertise, and together we will work as a team to try to put forth good science.
We fund individual investigators who bring forward their team's new and exciting ideas. We also support nationwide research centers and networks.
So I am just looking forward to some of those SBIR,
yeah.
STTR grants.
Yeah. Yeah.
I never thought I would do that,
but I
see that in the future. And because of NIDDK funding, I've been able to go and learn about some of the latest methods that we have in our field and be able to interact with some of the most amazing scientists and really have a peer group.
We're also creating new ways for organizations across the country to mentor and train the next generation of scientists who come from every corner of America.
What do you think?
Yes, I think this one here looks different.
Yeah. Mm. We know that these are going to be the future leaders in science and in kidney medicine. And whatever opportunities we have to help foster them through our research programs, through our network of collaborators across the country, in getting funding resources, in working with different research projects, I think is essential.
We take them out of the freezer and then we move them back into the lab so we can thaw them and start doing the biomarkers.
I think what is valuable about mentors and mentees in the lab together is that it's a bi-directional relationship. They have different perspectives. They have new approaches. They think in a different manner. Mentors and mentees grow together.
I think it's a really good question, something we can learn in our focus group study.
I mean, I do love these days just because, like, I'm in a place in my career where I interact with my mentors and I learn from them, and then I interact with the people that I'm mentoring and I learn from them. I'm sitting in sort of like the sweet spot because I have the best of both worlds.
I feel like NIDDK funding has helped me see I'm in a community of scholars, and we together are working to kind of take our science to the next level.
NIDDK's approach to research has resulted in amazing advances. The bionic pancreas for people with type 1 diabetes, first of their kind treatments for irritable bowel syndrome, and a new class of weight loss medicines. These medicines have the potential to reduce the risk and rate of diabetes, heart disease, and even slow down kidney disease for some. We still have far to go. We're moving forward with people who have fresh ideas, lived experiences, and new perspectives and approaches.
Are we ready to go?
Yeah. Ready to go?
Okay, perfect.
All right.
You know, I think science at its core is about innovation. And so I think that we have to continue bringing in new people, because I think those are the people that help us make sure that we're asking the most important questions. And that includes younger generations, but it also includes people from different backgrounds, people from the community.
We need to make sure that we have, you know, people coming through the pipeline, because we have to continue the research. There are so many unanswered questions. We've made so much progress, but there's so much yet to do.
Yeah, 1.7, 0.9, everything's but so you've learned everything. Congratulations.
Mm-hmm. It's not just developing something, but the joy of knowing that something that you've developed has helped a patient, has helped a doctor in their diagnosis, in improving the quality of life of a patient. I think that's the meaning of life, to be able to help someone.
NIDDK is powered by people who will enhance and accelerate the creation of new medicines, treatments, and ways to prevent disease.
Go research!
Together, we're advancing research and health for all.